Reed has the sign. Now he brings it home, and Ruiz sends one deep to left towards the corner, and it's going to bang off the fence and carry him back by Jesse Winker. He'll chase it back towards the infield as it rolls in towards home. And into second base is Ruiz with a double about halfway up the wall in left field.